Hello, everyone. We're finally ready to play. We just got in this afternoon from New York. I'm sure y'all are from all over the place, all over the country, all over the world. My name is Phil Gammage. This is the Phil Gammage Quartet. This is Annie Hussock on bass. That's Rocket and Roger Stoltz on drums. And the Mississippi saxophone is Mr. David Fleming. And we're going to kick it off with one of our favorites by the great Mr. John Lee Hooker. classic blues, including this next one by a man named Mr. Sonny Boy Williamson. It's one of my favorites of his, called Help Me. I can't make it all by myself.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
down here. Are you enjoying the festival so far? Pretty kick-ass event, I think.
Thank you. with $100 bill. You know that man, he stole my wife. If I don't like him, he's gonna take my life. Buy me a gun just as long as my arm. Shoot anybody that would done me harm. Drink my whiskey, drink it in the wind. Doctor says it'll kill me, he never says when.
Thank you.
On bass, it's Annie Hussack. Give it up for Annie. On drums, the man with arms of steel, Rockin' Roger Stoltz. All right. The man with the injured foot, but who? He's playing like the devil he is, Mr. David Fleming. And I remain, as always, your humble servant, Mr. Phil Gammage. Incidentally, we are from New York City. The name of the group is the Phil Gammage Quartet. Have a few CDs for sale if you're interested after our set. Just track me down, I'll be around. So this next one is called Baptism of the Blues.
Thank you. skin clean. It would not help me brain. So I'll pack my suitcase.
Bye, people.